حصان له
عبد الله احمد اقن نمضي انا عند سنتعوا
ورجوك الطب
wananchi, hata siku hizi tunaogopa tu watuchape siasa. Because wamejua wananchi hata kuliko mimi ambaye ni mtu ambaye kwa ground. Because wao ndio wananchi, wao ndio wana train wakiwa na groups kila kitu. Mimi hata nimekuwa mgeni nikikuja tu hapa. Huyu mtu anaitwa Hashim ndio anajulikana kuliko.
In the previous droughts, we have never seen this drought, the drought of this year before. Previously, we used to ask for water and probably food for some families, but all the other families were all right. With this drought, it spared nobody. The rich and the poor in the pastoral area are all today suffering. Animals are dying. There is no animal feed. The Ministry of Livestock, State Department of Ministry of Livestock, should be allocated money. They have asked for money, but the Treasury has not given them. We appreciate the effort the government is doing, both the government, the national government and the county government. We appreciate few well-wishers who have also contributed to the drought kitties. And I will mention the NDMA. That is a government department. The Ministry of the Department of Livestock, State Department of Livestock, have made a proposal to Treasury to get some money to help fight the drought. These people have a lot of experience. We want Treasury to release that money immediately so that they can buy feeds, they can buy drugs, they can rescue the pastoralist. Today, you cannot employ somebody as a teacher unless he has graduated from a teaching institution. The State Department of Agriculture actually has the structure. It knows where the problem is. But if you commission and give it to somebody else, then that would be very unfair. So my issue today is we are telling our government, Treasury, please release money to the State Department of Agriculture, the State Department of Livestock, so that they can buy feeds for the farmers and drugs. The other people can look after food and water. But the State Department of Livestock should be financed to look after drugs and animal feed. If it does not rain, the pastoralist will still be prepared to face the consequences. But I hope, and according to the pastoral community, there will be rain in November and December. Right? And we are asking if meteorological department, which is a department of government, and that one is not devolved, if they are saying there will be little rain, then the government should still call for an emergency activities. According to the prediction of the meteorological department, what I have read is rain below average. That means there will be very little rain, scanty again. Some areas of Garissa might not even have rain. So I'm asking the government, it is moving from the fire to the span. We have been having a drought, expecting rains. If meteorological department is saying there is no rain, then the drought is prolonged, and the impact and the casualty is very high. As old as I am, I have never seen camel dying because of drought. That is the most resistant animal. I think you have seen in the websites, buffaloes dying, gazelles, the big gazelle, this one with long horns. That is one of the strongest animal in the African continent. They are dying. And surprisingly, the Ministry of the Department of KWS is not interested in the wildlife outside the gazetted area.